Good afternoon, good morning, good evening. Big thanks to the Orb for the last 3 hours. You're listening to me, Andrew Weatherall, the Haywire Sessions, a 5 hour spectacular, 3 hours of vintage and brand new machine music, followed by a 2 hour live Radioactive Man set at 10 o'clock. Groovetech, the Haywire Sessions.
This one's dedicated to all you Gucci bag carriers out there. It's called You Got Good.
I'm gonna go to
Sessions, 5 hour special. I'm Andrew Weatherall in 3 hours. Brother T, aka the Radioactive Man. That's Diska and the track called Shock, Aiken and Waterman. And the next three tracks are all proto machine funk classics from 1979. It's a little trio of Severed Heads tunes. Groovetech, the Haywire Sessions, some vintage electro, 79 style. Email us, londonstudio@groovetech.com. londonstudio@groovetech.com. This is More Severed Heads. Sessions. Andrew Weatherall bringing you an introductory lesson on the works of Severed Heads. And I think, oh, thanks, Mel. londonstudio@groovetech.com. We'll be right back. Excellent. 20-year-old Australian electro. The last three tracks there from Severed Heads. And from the same era, but from Europe, this is Cluster and a track called Hollywood. We'll be right back. the sound of Cluster from 1979, a track called Hollywood, vintage machine funk from Germany. And as well as vintage stuff, plenty of very upfront material coming, exclusive cuts from an RGC Records compilation that won't be out until the new year. Some new decal tracks all coming up. Sessions on Groovetech where you can actually hear the machines humming.
Stop,
Sessions where machine funk rules. Email us londonstudio@groovetech.com. Tune before was Merrick's. This is Chris and Cozy. We'll be right back. in the background you can see the Radioactive Man slowly building his laboratory. Here with you at 10. This is Chris and Cozy from 79 and a track called Jink Jive. Sessions, first birthday special with me, Andrew Weatherall. This is DPX. Sessions. This track is called Hydraulic Mind by DPX. It's on a new compilation from Clone called We Still Kill the Old Way, and this one's for Steffi and everyone at Klaxon Records. We'll be right back. Sessions. London studio at groovetech.com. We are getting some emails in, thank you very much. It's difficult to read them while the laboratory is being set up by the Radioactive Man, but one of the highly trained minions will be on it soon, printing them out, and we'll do some on-air responses. Thanks for listening. First birthday show, Groovetech. I'm Andrew Weatherall, the Haywire Sessions, and this is Anna Rago, the Herbert Mix. Radioactive Man, to Nadia, who should be listening apparently. I should even well think so. Thank you. Groovetech, the Haywire Sessions, 5-hour birthday special, Radioactive Man coming up at 10 o'clock. The emails have been printed out, we'll be going through them in a minute. This is the Parallax Corporation and a track called Crocodiles in the Sky. And after that, some portion control from 1982. We'll be right back. Capital K, the Zongamin remix. Sessions, Groovetech, Capital K. City by Capital K. It's on XL. That's a Zongamin remix, and there's a darn fine Mike Paradinas two-step mix on the other side too. Quality Machine Funk, Groovetech Radio London, the Haywire Sessions 5-hour first anniversary special. You can email us londonstudio@groovetech.com, and we've got a few messages already. Sending love from San Francisco, that's Rachel. Thank you very much, Rachel. The track you want is Hydraulic Mind by DPX. It's on a soon-to-be-released album called We Still Kill the Old Way on Clone Records from Holland. Jerome, thank you very much. I'm too modest to read what you said. Quality music, I'll read that much. Thank you very much. Amanda Burton, the commander. Confirmation of studio break-in. Chips now in position. Awaiting Royston. Departure imminent. Commander out. End of transmission. Mark Mullen, what is the fixed flash remix thing? That's DPX, Hydraulic Mind, as mentioned earlier. Savage in Hove, you sexy beast, how the devil are you? Thanks for your email. Hope you enjoyed your evening at Blix the other night after a certain awards party. And Jeremy Sammons in Oakland, California. Much love, Jeremy. Sever's Head song I used to listen to, it was first techno songs. Glad that I can help you conjure up some good memories in heavy times, Jeremy. Keep listening. It's the Haywire Sessions, Andrew Weatherall. World exclusives and Radioactive Man coming up in a few hours. Drew and a track called The Everything Women on King Size Records. Electro Disco from the dark heartlands of Surrey. Respect you. Zeta Reticula single, new on Betty Nasty's Electrics imprint, a fine track coming up after this, Sir Drew on King Size. Down, 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 down
We'll be right back.
Zeta Reticula, EP3 on Billy Nasty's Electrics. Clunking away in the background is a new one from Miss Dinky, and that's on Sonic Groove out of New York. And a Sonic Groove exclusive coming up in a while. It's a Two Lone Swordsman remix of an old Oliver Leeb track, Force Legato Systems. One to look out for, the bass is absolutely liquid. Miss Dinky on the Haywire Sessions with me, Andrew Weatherall. Some more emails to go through in a second. London studio at groovetech.com. The Haywire Sessions, first birthday, 5-hour spectacular. Sonic Groove and Associated Posse in New York. Adam, respect once again. Striving under difficult circumstances. Thanks for the tunes the other day. I will be in touch. And as I said, the Swordsman remix of Force Legato Systems on Sonic Groove coming up within the hour. Andrew Weatherall, Groovetech, the Haywire Sessions. Thank you. Steve Bug on Marine Parade Records, even Monster Bass. And a few more emails in. Thank you for listening. Bane in Oxford, brilliant set so far. It's great to hear some original electro. The original mix of Brutal would go down well. I assume you mean the tune we nicked the beat from there, which I won't name, but you obviously know. Who have we got here? Ryan Leese, doing your usual funk-fueled finest. Thank you very much. Come back to Deep Fried Funk. I will be. Who's this? The track name City is banging, thank you. Could you please restate the label? Yes, it's Capital K, the Zongamin remix, and that's on XL. That's for Mitch. And shouts from Los Angeles. Christopher. It says Christopher Commission, a la Chris B. I assume he means AKA Chris B. There's the Radioactive Man Rainfall in the background, and DJ Unk. To the Weather It All crew, great show, great fun. Got any Jello to throw down? Never release the Jello too early. Keep it for your finale. Maybe some Can, no Can, but a track that sounds outstandingly like Can. Okay, thank you, Matt. And Burbank, California, long time listener. Thanks for keeping on. Take care, Josh D. Oh, Mr. Wink, hey, thank you. Respect to you too, sir. Dynamite set, that's from Sheila. It says here a big time biter. Sounds like a nice girl. Although tattoo spelled correctly, I'll be bound. Email londonstudio@groovetech.com, the Haywire Sessions. First birthday party. With me, Andrew Weatherall. The Radioactive Man to come. We'll be right back. Sergeant Sid in the area. The sergeant in charge. it's the sound of Phantom Ghost and Perfect Lovers from an excellent compilation on Specs. It's called Data Pop. You're listening to Andrew Weatherall, Groovetech Radio, deep in the heart of London, the special first anniversary edition of the Haywire Sessions and of Groovetech itself. Happy birthday, everybody. And the first of a few exclusives. This is new from Carl Finlow. It's called Definition. Groovetech, deep in the heart of London. Email londonstudio@groovetech.com. londonstudio@groovetech.com.
In a sample of analysis, we provide the automation with the clarity of digital. You can feel the modulation. I roll the program into memory. Another kind of simulation. We can be invisible. There wouldn't be an indication. In a sample of analysis, we provide the automation with the clarity of digital. You can feel the modulation. I'm gonna program into memory. Another kind of simulation. We can be invisible. There wouldn't be an indication. In a sample of analysis, we provide the automation with the clarity of digital. You can feel the modulation. I'm gonna program into memory. Another kind of simulation. We can be invisible. There wouldn't be an indication. A sample of analysis. We provide the automation with the clarity of digital. You can feel the modulation. I'm gonna program into memory. Another kind of simulation. We can be invisible. There wouldn't be an indication.
Yes, brother Tenniswood, 'tis a tune indeed. Also in the house tonight, brother Mole, proprietor of the most underground club in the country, the travelling circus that is Club Mole, coming to an early morning hotel room near you very soon.
Digital. You can feel the modulation. I'm gonna program into memory. Another kind of simulation. We can be invisible. There wouldn't be an indication. In a sample of analysis, we provide the automation with the clarity of digital. You can feel the modulation. We program into memory. Another kind of simulation. We can be invisible. There wouldn't be an indication. In a sample of analysis, we provide the automation with the clarity of digital. You can feel the modulation. I'm gonna program into memory.
another kind of simulation. We can be invisible, that wouldn't be an indication.
Carl A. Finlow, Electro King of the Rhubarb Triangle and the Lands Beyond. It's from an EP called Electrology, Part 1, on Device Electronic Entertainment. That track's called Definition. And coming up next, the exclusive I spoke of earlier, Two Lone Swordsmen versus Oliver Lieb, recording under the name Force Legato many moons ago. He did a track called System. Adam X played it back in the day, has picked up on it again, released the original, and on the B-side is a Two Lone Swordsmen mix and an Adam X mix. This is the Two Lone Swordsmen rub.
Thank you.
London, the Haywire Sessions with me, Andrew Weatherall. Nice to see that there's plenty of people out there willing to get in contact. London studio at groovetech.com. Glenn, who's saying, I do believe I have record envy. How do you do it? Any tips? Well, be completely obsessive. Forget any idea of having a life and just spend your whole waking hours listening to, making or buying music. Probably smoking a mountain of weed. Thank you, Mole. Machina, I'd love to come to Seattle. And I will definitely be naked, running and putting the fear of God in others. If you see me naked, it puts the fear of God in everybody. And Mitch again, desperate to get that city track, capital K, on XL. The Haywire Sessions, Groovetech's first birthday. The Haywire Sessions, where you can hear the machines humming. Coming up soon, a man called Brother T, aka the Radioactive Man. To the Persuader on spec. Thank you. shouts to the commander. The chips are in the building. Courtesy of Lord Royston of Hackney. If I had a hat on, I'd take it off to you. Big bad Bri Barnard in the area too. They call him Mr. Gadget. Easy, ladies. You mole, you're the class clown lad. An hour to go until the sonic meltdown that is Radioactive Man beams across your airwaves. A special 2-hour live performance from Brother T. Groovetech Radio, deep in the heart of London. The Haywire Sessions. I'm Andrew Weatherall. Speak to me, londonstudio@groovetech.com. londonstudio@groovetech.com. And it's always nice to see the commander bouncing like a mother. Colette, you're so much more than just a trained menial. From the south of France, David Coretta on Groove Pressure. Thank you, Robin. Thank you. Tok Tok versus Sophio on Pitch Control out of Germany, a track called Go. Haywire Sessions and Groovetech first anniversary show, 5 hour spectacular with me, Andrew Weatherall, coming up, the Radioactive Man. RGC, do see. The sound of Cigarine, a track called Our Game Is Over, an excellent essential album coming out on Monica from Germany real soon. and my cockles have been warmed. Engine room to all at Groovetech. Happy birthday to you all, especially Anna and Colette. You've given me a lot of pleasure over the past year. There's no doubt I'll see you soon to give you a clip round the ear. Gutted I'm not there with you all. Very fond regards. It's Brian from Brighton. You're so with us, Brian. You are so with us. Dear Chairman, good to see you once again. Maybe not in the flesh, but with Groovetech waving the wand of new technology, the next best thing. Yes, the tour is going well. Don't let your swing technique slacken, Bri. Head of administration, you. Andrew Weatherall, Groovetech. London studio at groovetech.com. The Haywire Sessions. Thanks for figuring. Maybe a bit more of figurine later on. If I get time, there's a very, very nice John Tejada mix of one of the album tracks. But that track was Our Game Is Over. And this next one is for everyone in Santa Barbara, especially Kicking. It's new on Gigolo. It's Tiga and Zintherius. And as I said, for everyone in Santa Barbara, Sunglasses at Night. Down, 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 down Sessions Groovetech first anniversary. Tiger and Zintherius on the Mighty Gigolo. They can do no wrong. A track called Sunglasses at Night. And a few more emails. londonstudio@groovetech.com. Hi Andy, Wicked Set Brethren. I'm increasingly excited by the Machine Funk sound. Good man. It's getting better all the time. How good is that new Radioactive Man album? It's pretty happening, but wait till you hear the live set in about an hour. And definitely I can shout out the Ubiquity Shanks crew. Nicely named. Rude Health, Heartbreaker, Jackie Synapse, and a man like Mick Schreitz. Andrew, I help Agent Sherman with the visuals for the electro chair as well. Run absorb.org. Could you please mention Absorb as a nice place to visit for your electro fix, news, reviews, MP3s, etc. www.absorb.org. That's from the Shake, who's also sent me another one. From the Shake here from the North West London Cricklewood Massif. The usual posse of friends and neighbours that usually subscribe to Sherman and Curly's electro chair are in the house rocking to your beats, giving the noisy students downstairs a taste of electro bass. That'll teach them to play trance music all day long. Excellent. As Sherman would say, respect us largest. And one last message, not forgetting Friday, 2nd of November, Adult Live. Myself and Brother T DJing with Jay Stretch, Al Waxman and K-Rock. Adult Live. I'll say it once more, Adult Live. Get tickets from Rough Trade or Haywire, www.haywire.co.uk. Here is Adult, the Carl Craig mix of Hand to Phone.
Thank you.
big up the Engine Room, live and direct in Brighton. Brian, we love you. I love you like a little sister. November 2nd, the Haywire Sessions, the disco. www.haywire.co.uk. Be there. It'll be completely rectangular. This is the Church of Carbon, especially for Mole. Happy birthday, son. Revival, anybody? Oh, Brother Foster, now in the house.
Anyway,
Of the Memory Boy on Memory Boy Records, there is no electricity. Speak to me, londonstudio@groovetech.com, londonstudio@groovetech.com. AY Sessions, first anniversary 5-hour spectacular with a right array of munters in tow. Respect you. Coming up off this little gem, Some Other People's Children on More Music.
Walk through the sun. Stop by the sun.
Mighty, mighty kit builders from the Slider EP on World Electric, a track called Walls. Day One Sessions, Groovetech Radio, London, where large pizzas and all sorts of skullduggery is going on. In about half an hour, Radioactive Man doing it live. And earlier on, I promised you world exclusives. Well, the next five tracks by various artists will be appearing on Rotters Golf Club soon-ish. Kick back and enjoy.
RGC, the Mission of Funk Specialist. 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 RGC, the Mission of Funk Specialist.
Solo, soon come on RGC, Groovetech, the Haywire Sessions. To step up to the Oki is the marvellous Clark brothers, Russ and Bud, and their tribute to William Rowe Burroughs. Woody Bell.
Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it back and forth. Work it. Work it. Work it. Work it.
work it back and forth, work it, work it, work it, work it back and forth.
Mighty Cloud Brothers, soon come, RGC, Booty Bill. Russ and Bud Clart, we salute you. Next up, Arantia.
Thank you.
Has been finally constructed. As Brother T puts the finishing touches to his assault weapons, he'll be with you in 15 to 20 minutes. Back to the RGC exclusives. Driver by Ramcheck, coming soon on RGC. Big shout out from the commander and everyone here to Mark and Karina. All back to yours after the adult gig. Respect. This is The Hold on RGC. by the Holds on a soon come RGC compilation, world exclusives you're hearing tonight. Brother T is holding the rave horn. The time is near, my brothers and sisters. The time is near. Sessions, Groovetech, RGC exclusives on the first birthday with me, Andrew Weatherall. Coming up real soon, live action from Brother T, aka the Radioactive Man. London studio at groovetech.com, the Haywire Sessions, where you can hear the machines humming. Exclusive after this, then a superb yellow tune, and then the Radioactive Man will operate the machinery. Let's have one more exclusive. This is Rude Solo and Slater Resk. Radioactive Man to the flight deck, please. Radioactive Man to the flight deck, please. Last minute preparations. Counting down. You are almost clear for takeoff. Or you will be after you've had that anyway. A few minutes, last minute shout outs. Steve Sands, greetings from San Francisco, greetings back to you. John Fox, good man, next time maybe. John Marshall, respect to you. Johnny in New Zealand. Jacob DK, respect to you for getting in touch. Dear Radioactive Man, will you play any of my favourite tracks? Angry Sausage Dog, Christian Vogel, Dog Mango Wolf, Underworld, Licks from Morton. Excellent, he's managed to work that keyboard at last. Largest respect to yourself, Brother T, the Commander, Miss Wang and all the Rotters. Happy birthday, Groovetech. Regards, Muff. Best Boy Electric and the Cartel. Yes, they're in at the last minute. I was gonna send a request out. It's not a show without Muff, Best Boy and the Cartel. Respect, and I mean that from the heart of my bottom. Keep it real, boys. Final assault weapons have been placed. The Radioactive Man will be at the machines in a matter of minutes. I'm